find ourselves today. Manhattan, 12th and 46th. To the Intrepid Museum. Should be very, very fun. Says here the band plays during a boxing match in the aircraft elevator during World War II. Furthermore, band performs in the forward aircraft elevator. Sailors peer into the elevator pit during a crossing the equator ceremony in the 1960s. The forward aircraft elevator is partially lowered during the crossing the equator ceremony. Crew members played volleyball on the aircraft elevator during World War II. Always good to have a little leisure, relaxation, of course, of all that tension. Visitors observed the elevator in 1971. aircraft elevator. Three massive elevators moved the aircraft between the Intrepid's hangar deck. They're standing in uniform.
Daddy, I want to look at those.
Okay. Thank you.
What's he on an airplane?
One thing at a time, buddy. One thing at a time.
That one, two airplanes were.
I know, one thing at a time, buddy.
Look at that cake, Lucas. It's a real cake. That's outside. That's a real cake. Wow.
And at one point, they actually made a model of the Intrepid.
Like I made that carrier cake. It's 7 high, and then you start trimming it, and adding it to the top, and things like that. It's very good cake. It's very good cake.
This is the dental chair that the Intrepid crew members had. You had a toothache. This is the dental chair that you'll be examined in. So the aluminum highline chair provided a way for people to move between ships at sea. The Navy side chair, which was a regular day-to-day chair, needed to function, do everyday activities. And this is the ejection sheet. A seat designed for emergency exit from an aircraft. With all the bungee cords and anything that comes with it. And you have your ready room chair. Pilots aboard the Intrepid spent countless hours in their ready rooms waiting for their flight assignments or relaxing between missions. As a result, ready room chairs were some of the most comfortable chairs on board. Since they had everything in these ships, this is the photo lab. Would be Intrepid.
That's how they used to develop pictures back in the day.
You mean they didn't go to CBS? No.
Car phones.
No 20-hour photo. They do pictures in a they have dark rooms though, right? People like
maybe.
Like school, like photography.
Dad, hear some noise.
What?
I hear some noise. Let's go see. I want to hear. I want the sound and I want to hear it.
Let's go out. I don't know. Here, I have some milk.
they had a fire on the ship.
In 1720, the ship was secured by General Colbert. It was time to count our dead. The two kamikazes had claimed the lives of 69 officers in the Navy. We've been standing right where you are now, at 1300 hours on November 25th, 1944. You have been standing next to me, and you too have lost your life in the service of the Navy.
Pero lo que se dijo ahora lo vuelven a poner.
The next day we bury our dead. Old man DeMars are 68 hours ago.
Do we take pictures by this one? Come. No. Members sleep in bunk beds called racks in areas known as berthing. And well, here you go. Called a mess. Where he would play games, board games, card games, watch movies, gather conversation, call the mess.
Look, come here. This is the submarine, look.
Yeah, they all look pretty cool.
Hey, which one do you like? Hey, what car do you like? Which one? Hey, which one do you like?
Well, I like this one, though. This one's pretty cool. What do you think is the fastest plane?
That one.
Which one?
That one.
No, it's a real thing, bud.
But I don't see it as a blue. It's only in blue here. But it's a...
Wow, that's a big one, bud. That is a Grumman WF2 E1B Tracer.
Mommy, we're gonna drive this one.
A big one?
Yeah. And they chop in. Do you have that one? Or do you have that one? toy one?
Luke, I think this one's pretty fast too. What do you think?
Look how sharp that sweet that
it's a Lockheed A12. Oh, I wish I could fly it. There'd never be no traffic anywhere, right? Whoa. Well, I do. My Uncle Ted had a Ford Aerostar. Thank you. This for how many days? Months?
It's claustrophobic.
Huh? Well, we don't know until you go in there, right?
Soda?
Not right now.
What?